Okay, this is Randy Orton versus Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam. I'm playing as Randy Orton, so here we go. By the way, make sure you stay tuned. Here we go.
This will surely be a true mono.
Gotta reverse that, honestly.
Amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about
you did do something
for a long time.
Oh wait, that's right, you have a minus.
This Brooklyn crowd is sure to be satisfied with this one.
I could do shit to you now.
And he lands a crushing neck breaker. Well, on the topic of Randy Orton here, I can't wait to see his
boy.
What do you expect from him?
It's not every night you get a chance to make an impact. It's imperative that this
and just in case
isn't squandered.
Randy Orton and RKO!
That creates a big opening here.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
You thought that shit was gonna work? Nah.
When Brock Lesnar appears on WWE programming, you can guarantee somebody's gonna get hurt. Seriously hurt. I don't know if there's anybody who can stop this man.
Going for the DET, let's go.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
If you're a WWE superstar who signs a contract to face Brock Lesnar, you've accepted the fact that you're going on a ride to Suplex City. And that it's going to be a bumpy one.
There's nothing like when Brock Lesnar walks to the ring. The WWE Universe, the WWE locker room, everyone knows they are seeing someone who's a freak of nature and can't be stopped.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
He gets him with a reversal.
Come on. Come on, Brock. You could do something.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
Never mind.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me, they both seem pretty even as far as health is concerned.
Can he end it quickly? He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
Just power out.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
If there's a finishing move that can end an opponent's existence once and for all, it's the F5 from the Beast Incarnate. The move shows Lesnar's power and true.
I am not reversing shit. Just letting y'all know that. Going for another DT, let's go.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
By the way, I have this mode on Legend, so I'm also letting you know that. I have this on Legend.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Brock Lesnar going to work now. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now. Big miss for him there. And he'll likely pay for it here. Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
Missed by a large margin on that one. Wow,
he's better than that.
Oh boy, he is rolling. Lesnar drives him down, but Coley's not finished. No, not at all. Lesnar again with the power. Another power bomb.
The Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
I thought I reversed that.
Gets out of there in a hurry. To the
Brock, get the hell away from me.
Trying to create some separation here, Cole.
What the heck was that? Get up, Brock. Get up.
This match with a finisher could be used at any moment here. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Uppercut, nice.
Nice job by Randy Orton.
Another uppercut in your way. Going for another DDT. Let's go.
I gotta say that I'm in shock. I really thought Lesnar would look better here tonight.
Randy Orton playing it up, but I'm not sure it's the right time or place. Reverses that one. No, he reverses it. Taken down by the Dragon Screw.
Suplex City, Suplex City.
Suplex City. Lesnar back in firm control of this match.
He's gonna pin me, I guarantee it.
Can he score the pin? Oh, somehow.
Wow. I told you he was gonna pin me.
But he summoned the strength to survive again.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
Watch and see, I can't reverse this. Yep.
Lesnar's about to end this.
F5. Oh my. Lesnar back in firm control of this match. He's taking a long time to get up, guys. Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole. Clobbers him with the axe handle.
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
That's how you make an impact. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Stomping away.
Wait, is the resiliency your finisher? That's what I want to know.
Delivers the patented Orton stop. This is his opportunity to win this thing. This has got to be it. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that? Wow, I am impressed. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. Just making his presence felt there. Nice job by Brock Lesnar there. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Still not moving, guys. He might be out, Cole. Bringing it back between the ropes.
Bro, what's up with you in the bat these days? Bitch, I don't care if he's injured.
He might just be out, guys.
You know what? I'm at him with finisher. Watch this.
Competing with some sort of injury right now. It's just KO out of nowhere. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Bold move going forward again. This could do it. One.
Bye, Brock.
Two. I don't know too many other guys. That
you know what? I got one more in me.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He knows he's in trouble. And
KO.
That might just be the final nail in the coffin. It could be over here. One, two. Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Brock Lesnar is down, but he ain't out yet. Powered through to survive there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up, which wouldn't shock me one bit.
Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
When this guy's on, look out. Here we go. Back inside the ring. Saxton, I like you. I want to take you on an all-expenses-paid vacation to Suplex City.
Oh, no, a pass. German after German by Brock. This one's over, guys.
Got the reversal. For impact, here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with it.
Oh, my God.
We know what's coming next.
Oh, boy, do we ever.
Oh. But can he follow up here? Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all. Not after the beating he's taken.
Momentum clear.
Okay. Wow, I gotta say that I'm in
shoulders down.
This better be it. That's all she wrote, folks. And guess who's watching?
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame. And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic.